So it's almost checkout time, our last day here in Vegas. We had a blast. It was a good time. Everybody had a great time. The wedding went off without a hitch. Things were good. And we're about to check out and go home. Before I do, I'm going to show you guys some of the better slot bonuses that I hit while we were here. So hope you like them. Enjoy. Let me know what you think. Drop a like down below. Hit the subscribe button. Let me know. Thanks for watching. All right, it's my first real bonus while playing slots. One of my favorite machines, Dancing Drums at Bellagio. Normally I would go with Mystery Pick, but I'm gonna play this safe. You know what? I'm gonna take the 15 and see what happens. So far, nothing. Come on, let's see some big ones. Re-trigger would be nice. Alright, it's not too bad. $1.76 bet. It's kind of being conservative so far. Close on that re-trigger. There we go. A lot of coins coming through. That's okay. Trigger would be fantastic right now. Coins again. That's alright. $68 on a $1.76 bet. Ain't that bad. We'll see you on the next one. Alright, so I closed the cup. And this is where I hit the mini. See? Start there. Every time. $25. Guess that's better than getting kicked in the head. One more time. I'm gonna hit that mini again, this time for $10.61. I don't get excited about those grands, because for me, they never hit. Mini. Man, minor works. But it's $26.91. Could be worse. Well, my luck has been kind of terrible.
Mine has too.
But my mom, on the other hand, just hit a god dang hand pay. Jesus. I don't know how you hit that, but congratulations.
I'm so excited, thank you. Congratulations to you, you're getting married in 2 days.
Yeah, but in all the trips I've taken to Las Vegas, never once have I hit a hand pay.
Woohoo!
Yeah. Congratulations.
Thank you. I'm excited. She's at the bar.
There it is.
With my husband. So where do I sign?
The official hand pay. I'm going to make sure that doesn't get your information on there.
getting married here in Bellagio or?
At Paris. But I'm staying here. So on the hand pays, do they take the tax out before the pay? All right.
Only it depends if you want it, but it's too late for that.
It's too late for that.
Okay. So you'll get the full payout.
I am ready.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 20, 45, 50, and all right, more left.
There you go.
Thank you, ma'am.
Hand pay for the mom.
How much did she make?
$1,450.
All right, I gotta go.
Congratulations, okay?
Thank you, ma'am.
$1,450.
I have $51.95 left. In the 20 plus times I've been here, I've never once hit a hand pay.
No. Should I play again? Should I just try it again?
You might as well run that money out.
Yeah, run the money out. Yeah.
You're already winning.
Well, I'm glad you cashed that out.
All right, I'm gonna let that go. I'm not gonna film this whole thing, but
no.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Over here. Congratulations. Nuxit. The patient is unbearable. Back on the same machine that she hit the hand pay on yesterday. She's got a spin. Let's see how lucky she gets this time. Not quite the same.
Nope, not at all.
Not too bad. Hot stuff, wicked wheel. This is one of the very few bonuses that I've gotten in the last couple days. Low rolling at $1.20 a spin. It's don't have high hopes for this one. $9. Yay. Gives me a few more spins. Matt Bally's, I hit the quick hit super wheel. $2 a press, which is the max bet. See if it's gonna be worth anything. All right, quick hits, what is that gonna do to me? Six awarded, $60. Sadly, I think that's the best hit I've had so far this trip. Hadn't been great, but I'll take it. Still on the quick hits. Hit the super wheel. Let's see it. All right. Get something good. 15 times. What are we doing? $60. Seems to be the magic number that I just can't get past. Not too bad though. A $2 bet. Let's keep it going. The good news is at least it's giving me a game for my money. Hit the quick hit super wheel again. Something told me that I'm gonna regret not filming it, so here we go. Games. Hopefully we get a lot of quick hits out of that. Let's do it. Alright, let's see it. Thank you. some good. Another $35. Not too bad. Give me over 100 for the first time this trip. $35 ain't too bad. Finally over 100 on a bonus. Five times. Ooh, come on. Quick hits, quick hits, quick hits. Take that. Five times. It's $50 right there. Keep it going. Again. Come on. Let me see those quick hits. Take that. Might even get me to 200 for the first time. Finally, a decent bonus. Close enough to 200. $188, I'll take that. Finally, something to change my luck a little bit. And with that, I'm walking away. I gotta say, Bally's is one of my favorite resorts here in Vegas. I do well in the casino, and I actually love the rooms. The rooms are actually, the standard rooms are larger than most of the lower tiered hotels here in town. So I highly recommend it. I do well in the casino, I guess. Enough to hold my own, as you saw in some of the slot videos that I've posted. But yeah, if you're looking for a nice budget hotel here in Vegas, Bally's is great. Not to mention, it's right across the street from Bellagio. Which, that's where I'm heading right now. I got a bachelor party tonight. Then I'm getting married in the morning. Well, tomorrow afternoon, but either way. Wish me luck tonight. Stay tuned for the group slot pool. All right, so we're at Circa. I have no idea if this is actually going to be anything. It's $5 a press.
Go ahead and press that button.
Dollar machine. I need a good rebound right about now. Come on, give me a good number. $60, $75, that's better than nothing.
Fantastic.
Not too bad. Take that. Alright, I'm at the Cosmo. It's probably about 7:30 in the morning on my wedding day and my birthday. Just doing a little gambling this morning. This is the fourth chip respin that I've hit, and I'm hoping it's gonna be the good one. We've got two shots and a bunch of black chips, so that's a good sign. Come on. Come on, turn that into a gold chip. Casino bonus would be acceptable. It's not a bad hit. Alright. Let's see some big numbers coming out of this thing. Come on. I need a rebound. It's been an expensive week so far. bad start. Come on. Ooh, that would be nice. That's not too bad. $2.70 spin. I'll take
the name's Bond.
It's a decent hit.
James Bond.
Very decent hit. So I originally put $100 in the machine. I'd say I'm doing pretty good. Get it to 200. There we go. That's a good start to the day right there. Hoping this luck keeps going.